وانت عم برانش
وببرانش. فاحنا every renal artery right or left you must do at least 2 to 3 obliques to be sure there is no many branches. لانك انت ممكن تاخد one view تشوف ال main shaft of the renal artery is good and when you are going to with the simplistic catheter you will find you in one of these branches. Second, you must be sure the for the size of the hole ما يقلش عن 4 ملم diameter and ما يقلش عن 20 ملم length, لان احنا لازم نعمل ablation in between two ablations لازم يقلش عن 5 ملم. وفي حالات كتير once انك انت تسيديت البيشنت بعض السيديشنز بتعمل some renal spasm. فتلاقي انت في الدياجنوستيك بروسيدور عندك فيري جود رينال ارتري, لكن once تخش بالجايدنج كاتيتر you will find that the renal artery is smaller than you suspected before, so you must inject nitroglycerin.
هو البوينت دي مهمه جدا, والبوينت المهمه اكثر كمان ان الهايبرتنسيف بيشنتس هتشوفوها عندهم كرونيكس ار فيري سنسيتيف نيتروجليسرين. حط نيتروجليسرين ممكن ابقى 180 ده تلاقيه بقى 60 و70. فا يو هاف تو بي فيري كيرفول وتدي كميات قليله يكسر ان انت ميك مايك كل ارض ما تديش اكثر من كده, لان الهايبرتنسيف بيشنتس دول وانس يشموا بس النيتروجليسرين البريشر بينزل دروبس دراماتيكال. وده بيخلي البروسيجر ضعيف, لان احنا بنعمل هيتنج ولازم يبقى في ووش بلاد. عشان كده الجي اف ار لازم يبقى فوق ال 45, ولابد يبقى البريشر برضه مقبوله, ما يبقاش البريشر 60 ولا 70, لازم تبقى البريشر
مقبوله. The length of the vessel, what we're trying to do is to get a minimum of 4 ablation burns within. The first of which, and you perform them from distal to proximal, the most distal of which needs to be at least 5 millimeters away from the distal bifurcation. And the reason that you avoid the bifurcation is that obviously the vessels that come off the bifurcation are much smaller. And you need sufficient blood flow around the tip of the catheter to cool the catheter whilst it's ablating. And the smaller the vessel, the lower the flow, and the greater the risk of overheating and damaging the vessel. So once we go in with the Simplicity catheter, which we'll show you in a minute, and show you how it manipulates, we will position it at least 5 millimeters away from that distal bifurcation. There's a small notch on the superior aspect of the vessel just before the bifurcation. Whether that's another branch that's coming behind, I don't know, but I think what we'll do is to avoid that area as well. I'm probably trying to get the most distal burn on the inferior portion.
But I don't see that there are no branches you can take care of. I mean, you don't see an adrenal.
The adrenal may come off the aorta, or it may have
But now it's more safe this way. I mean, you don't have a pericarditis going down.
It's always safe.
It just needs not too much precautions in the sighting.
And bearing in mind, it's always a fairly.
Don't worry about anything. هو كل اللي قاله زي ما احنا قلنا كده, انه زي ما الدكتور الشريف بسأل لو في برانش نعمل ايه؟ هو اتس نوت ا كونتر ابليشن, احنا بس نبعد عنه, نعمل ابليشن هنا ونعمل ابليشن هنا ونعمل ابليشن هنا وابليشن هنا. انا بعد اول ابليشن هتوقف عشان ما نعمل ويست تايم, لكن هوريكم بقى دلوقتي اللي عايز بعد كده يتفرج على الكاتيتر نفسها وتتحرك ازاي, انا جاي فرستريشن يبص عليها. لكن احنا بس عشان نمشي بسرعه هنبتدي بقى الكاستر نفسها وشكلها.
Straight forward procedure. There are relatively few considerations that need to be given. The key thing is in preparing getting the patient prepared.
Yeah.
So she's had the heparin?
Yes, she's had the heparin and she's had the sedation.
So the next thing that we'll do is to connect a 2E onto the.
Oh,